Rich is thoughtful, and he's kind of sweet, and at times maybe even a little goofy, but it's combined with this really strong intellect, and he's just deeply committed to the things he cares about. Rich's father set a tremendous example for Rich. He was legally blind, but he spent his whole career helping other people with disabilities. When the recession hit, Rich was the Ohio Attorney General. He fought to get billions back from Wall Street and helped people keep their homes. So I think President Obama saw in Rich somebody who would be completely dedicated to protecting consumers. That's why he appointed Rich to lead the Consumer Bureau. Too many politicians today are show horses. President Obama saw what I see in Rich, a workhorse, or as he said, a watchdog.
Today, I'm appointing Richard as America's consumer watchdog.
Workhorse or watchdog, Rich doesn't care what you call him. He cares about setting things right for people, about improving lives. There is no one who will fight harder for Ohioans than Rich.